Tooth decay and gum disease were common problems in the medieval era, and many people, including royalty, lost their teeth at a young age. But unlike the solutions today, people at the time had to be creative, including royalty. So in order to maintain their appearance, they would often have their blackened or missing teeth replaced with animal or human teeth.